Are you encountering the could not activate cellular data error and struggling to turn on mobile data on your iPhone? It may be due to issues with network settings, carrier restrictions, or software glitches. Here is a step-by-step guide to help you troubleshoot and resolve this issue. Solution 1, refresh your mobile network. Open settings on your iPhone, toggle airplane mode on, wait for a few seconds, then toggle it off. This will refresh your network connection. Solution 2, updating to the latest iOS version can resolve compatibility issues. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, then software update. If an update is available, tap download and install. After updating, restart your iPhone and test the cellular data. Solution 3, reinsert SIM card. Removing and reinserting your SIM card can resolve network issues. Power off your iPhone, use a SIM ejector tool or a paper clip to eject the SIM card tray. Remove the SIM card, wait a few seconds, then reinsert it. Power your iPhone back on and check for connectivity. Solution 4, turn off restriction on iPhone. Open settings on your iPhone, scroll down, tap screen time, scroll down, tap content and privacy restrictions. Make sure to turn this feature off. Solution 5, turn on and turn network selection. Updating your carrier settings can resolve connectivity issues. Open settings on your iPhone, tap cellular or mobile service, tap network selection, turn off automatic, wait for a moment, select your SIM name, now restart your iPhone. Solution 6, reset network settings. Resetting your network settings can fix connectivity issues. Open settings on your iPhone, scroll down, tap on General, scroll down, tap on Transfer or Reset iPhone, then select Reset. Choose Reset Network Settings and confirm your choice. This will erase all saved Wi-Fi passwords. Solution 7, contact your carrier. If the problem persists, there may be an issue with your account or network service. Reach out to your carrier to ensure your account is active and your plan includes data. Following these steps should help you resolve the could not activate cellular data or issues with mobile data not turning on. If this guide helped, stay tuned for more troubleshooting tips.